Good morning.
Welcome to my morning routine. So my mornings usually start late, like 11 or later, and I usually just wake up and check my phone and say hi to Abby and then go back to bed.
Good morning.
Fun fact about me, I don't make my bed, like ever. And sometimes if I'm feeling a little spicy, I put on some music and I water my plants. And by plants, I mean succulents and air plants because I literally kill everything else.
So typically I shower at night, but sometimes if I have like an acting class or something, I will in the morning. It just depends on the day.
And then I'm just gonna brush my teeth until my shower heats up. We love hygiene.
So while we were on the topic of showers and the such, I wanted to share with you guys something that I've been absolutely loving recently. So I've recently been using Function of Beauty, and oh my god, I literally love it so much. Like, it's literally the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. The thing about my hair is it's naturally very fine and thin, and I don't have like a ton of hair, and with that territory, it tends to be kind of flat. So it kind of looks like glued to my head sometimes, and that's just not the vibe I'm going for. And along with that, my hair is naturally oily, so it's really, really hard for me to find a shampoo that kind of covers all bases, if that makes sense. The thing about Function of Beauty is it's so cool because it literally is custom made for you. Like, it is personalized for your hair type. On their website, there is a quiz. It takes like not even 2 minutes. It basically asks you like what your hair type is, if your hair is oily, dry, if your hair is curly, if your hair is straight, thin, and it also asks you what your hair goals are.
So the hair goals I picked are oil control, volumize, replenish hair, strengthen, and shine. Just in case you wanted to know.
And I think that's so cool because, you know, everybody in the world has a different hair type. Not every single shampoo is catered towards every person's hair, obviously. But the most fun part about it, for me at least, is you get to choose the color of it. I chose this hot pink color. And you get to customize the scent. The scent I picked is called Flower to the People. And I think it's kind of like power to the people, but sub power for flower. But oh my god, it smells so good. Something that I love about this too is you can customize what it says on the bottle. So mine says, Function of Kaelyn, peep my cute nails. That's not the point. And it makes me feel so special. Is that weird? So I think I've been using it for about 3 weeks to maybe a month, and I've already noticed a difference in just that little bit of time because my hair has been incredibly soft and it's been staying, what's the word for not oily, but it's been staying oil-free longer, which is so freaking nice and convenient and like what I've really been looking for. So I put those pumps on it myself, but it actually just comes with a little metal lid, so the pumps are optional, but they come with it and I prefer using them. And one of the most important things for me about it too, and one of the reasons I genuinely love it so much and want to tell you guys about it, is it's also completely vegan and cruelty-free, and there's none of the like nasty parabens or toxins or GMOs or any of that stuff that's not good for your hair in there, because a lot of shampoos do have that. So I really love that about it. So if you guys want to try out Function of Beauty, which I 1000% recommend, there's a link in the description so you can get 20% off your first order with them. So thank you so much, Function of Beauty, for sponsoring this video. Now on with the video.
Royalty-free bops. Yes, is that royalty-free bop in there?
Now you might find it strange that I go out and get in the car and get coffee before I do literally anything else.
Now everybody buckle in to this segment of Kaelyn going completely off the topic of the video and rambling for 5 minutes about something that is completely unimportant. Enjoy!
Because most people, you know, get up and they like have a nice breakfast, or they sit down with like a giant stack of pancakes and they just pour the syrup on, and then they go for a walk and go for a jog and they go to the gym, then they have their coffee. That's probably not. You know, most people just make coffee at home, but I'm not most people. I'm not like other girls. The real reason that I come out and get coffee before I do anything else is because I don't know how to function, and I get a headache, and then I can't function. I'm also very grumpy in the morning, so. Morning, I say that as if I don't get up at like noon, but it's fine. I love mornings. You know what? I actually do like getting up. Like, okay, I don't like getting up, but I do actually like being up early. I don't like the getting up part, but.
Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
Not only did I get coffee, I also got what I'm going to eat for breakfast, which is this little protein box. It has eggs and apples and grapes and cheese and a little, I don't know what it's called. It's like a little biscuit type of thing, and there's some peanut butter spread. So I'm actually not usually hungry in the mornings. So when I do have breakfast, I just like a little meal. It's just me.
So now I'm at a raw press juicery, and I'm gonna get some juice because I'm trying to be more healthy, and I know that fresh pressed juice is really good for you.
So I've been doing that recently, and this one has apple, carrot, pineapple, lemon, beet, and ginger. So I'll probably have this whenever I get home with my food.
Which one is the real me? I genuinely can't tell.
And I'm finishing off the morning with taking Miss Abby on a walk. And I also just thought that it'd be the perfect way to end this morning routine video, because then I just leave you all with really cute footage of my really cute dog, and I just think we all need that. So that's the end of my morning.
Thank you for watching. If you guys want to be fun and cute and interactive, leave a comment and let's talk about the important things in life. You know, life comes at you fast, and it's really just hard to know what the right answer to things are. So if you want to have this discussion today, I think it's very important that you comment down below the correct time to wake up in the morning. It's really important, you know. I'm sorry. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe for new videos. And don't forget to turn on the little post notification bell so you can be notified for said new videos. You get me? Also, my Instagram username has changed. So it used to be Kaelyn's Gaming, and now it's Kaelyn Wilkins. So I just wanted to let you know, that's me. Don't get it twisted. Follow me on there. And I'll see you guys next week. Love and appreciate you all. Have a great day. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, my camera's already broken, so this can't make it any worse, I guess.